are produced. Out of 12 molecule, 2 molecules are used for net production of hexose molecule, and remaining 10 molecules are used for regeneration of RUBP. Regeneration of RUBP. After the reduction reaction, after the carboxylation and reduction reactions, there is a scarcity of RUBP happened. To overcome the scarcity, there is a regeneration. So need for the regeneration. That's why out of 12 molecules of glyceraldehyde 3-phosphate, 2 are utilized for the production of hexose, stable hexose, and remaining 10 molecules are used for the regeneration of RUBP.